How safe is your wallet, really? A strong password is essential, but may not be enough to secure your funds against a barrage of attacks engineered to part you from your closely and dearly held crypto. There's enough social engineering, phishing, smishing, and so on that we all need to be vigilant in protecting our money. But not all crypto hacks come from the outside. Some might just come from who you trust the most. Not all crypto wallets are created equal. There are lots of moving parts, massive amounts of code, and engineers to maintain that code. That's right, not to be alarmist here, but that next exploit could come directly from the people you trust to keep you safe. In September of 24, security firm KnowBefore issued a warning to all organizations after they hired a fake employee, meaning a hacker who secured a position under false pretenses. Now, when it comes to the place where you and millions of other people keep money, this could be catastrophic. Scary, huh? And here's a warning to all crypto firms from Exodus's CEO JP Richardson that these companies cannot naively trust engineers with code. And I quote, "Crypto firms should never carelessly trust their engineers to upload code without an external review first," highlighting that the customer's data and funds should be the priority. And quote, "I really think it comes down to building a system so that if it does happen, your customers are still safe." Now, what Exodus does in this regard to protect our customers is every single line of code is reviewed by a second layer security team before any updates to the software are pushed into production for our customers to use. And this means all code, from the wallet to the website, after an initial audit, is given a second pass. JP says again, and I quote, "Our security team reviews all the code to make sure that it's still safe, as opposed to, oh, we just trust this engineer is a really good engineer, so we don't need to review this code." These comments were made from an interview with Cointelegraph at Token 2049 after the rise in fake employees from North Korean hacker groups securing positions at crypto firms by pretending to be someone else. JP notes, "They're both applying to companies or trying to get engineers at crypto companies to download fake resumes or fake malware to infiltrate these systems." Does this mean you shouldn't trust the wallet where you keep your money? Well, that's not what this video is about. The biggest threat to your wallet will always be you, and you'll need to educate yourself about how to spot scams and protect your private information. Then, talk to your wallet provider to find out how they're protecting you and your funds. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you found the information useful, please give a like and subscribe to the channel for more great videos from Exodus.